Selhurst Park is one of the loudest stadiums in the country, depending on who you ask. And today, local students are learning how to use their voice to maybe become the next podcasting superstar.
I'm going to talk to you about the art of having a conversation today, specifically podcast.
Today's part of our Game On program, it encompasses loads of different initiatives that we deliver focused on helping young people progress within their career pathways.
That pilot episode is Welcome to World Class.
Welcome to World Class. Talk me through it.
Today we've been teaching podcasting. For me, it's making young people realise that within them they have so many skills that can be transferable and useful for them. Even if it's not podcasting, I'll explain why what we're doing here is an amazing skill set you probably all didn't realise you had.
In terms of the students, how do you choose them out from the community?
Range of different places. We'll get young people that might be referred from the youth justice system. Some young people might need that extra support. When someone is not in education, training or employment, they'll be known to the local authorities. So we work really closely to then support those individuals too.
I was looking for a school and they referred me to the programme. They said that it would be something really good for me and something that could keep my mind active and keep me occupied. It teaches you life skills that you're going to need to learn in your day-to-day business, like talking to people, socialising.
You get to see someone grow from coming in and being really quiet to now they're all meshing together and them then going, I've got the skill sets and the strengths to take this forward.
This is a real transferable skill in any workplace that you probably didn't realise was creating ideas, ideating, planning, so good stuff.
I like to learn because delving in something new is for me, like at least it gives me a good growth mindset. I'm just really excited to like see any progress because we did like a lot of CV writing, applying for jobs and also like trying to build like more confidence.
It brings me pride because they're saying they learned that basically in a day and it's something that I personally would have struggled with. It's therefore a great thing to see that the foundation of Palace are doing things to help kids find other passions.
Who's the best player you've played against?
Salah or Morris.
Kind of makes you clubs.
Football can give back in so many ways. The community project, especially at this club, is something that's quite unique and they should be proud of. They learnt a lot from researching it all to then preparing the questions. I got asked about the feeling between playing for your club and your country.
That is a big question, that's a heavy question.
That's a tough one, because like you can't really compare the two.
Who was harder to be interviewed by, myself or the Foundation kids?
You haven't asked me a question that put me on the spot like the Foundation kids, so I'm going to say it was them.